Hey everyone, it's Dane back with another freaking video.
Guys, so this is the plaque.
Welcome, welcome. If you're new to my channel, hello. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel. I post as much as I can, but I do post some bomb content, so I appreciate you guys being here. I'm so excited because today Fashion Nova hooked your girl up. They sent me some amazing jeans, and you know, it's fall, it's that time of the year where the jeans have to be pulled back out. So I've gained some weight, I have new sizing, and just I want to share with you guys some really cute pieces that they sent to me. They have like a big denim sale going on, so this whole haul is just denim. So if you're not interested in jeans or denim, you can just go ahead on and skip right out of this video. But if you're looking for some good jeans that are good quality and just all different styles, there's a lot of jeans to go through, so just bear with me. I'm so excited. Let's just get right into the video. The first pair that I'm going to be starting off with, it's a very different jean style. I personally have never worn anything like it before, but it is these light wash chain linked jeans. And guys, when I saw it, I was like, I don't know if I can pull that off. I was very self-conscious, but what I really liked about these jeans is the fact that you can adjust the chains on the side to your liking if you want it tighter, if you want it looser. So it definitely gave me some breathing room. And also, I love the wide leg kind of style right now. I don't know, I think it's just trendy. The mom jeans, the 80s style pants are just, they're coming back. And these were very like grunge and just, you know, urban. They gave me a very urban vibe. You guys will be able to see the pants on the side, but I did really, really enjoy these pants. And I actually wore them in Dallas not too long ago. I will put the picture right here for you guys to see. The outfit was just so cute. Definitely 10 out of 10. The next one was just a simple flare jean kind of style. It is a dark blue color. You can make dark jeans look really nice and you can dress them up to look like pretty fancy by wearing some heels or wedges or something, and I believe I've actually worn them with some wedges and like a cute little top. So you can kind of choose how you wear your flare leg jeans, but I feel like with that dark denim, it really gives like a nice sophisticated vibe. They're very stretchy, they fit amazing. All of these jeans are in a size 5, and for the most part, they're all really stretchy, and these are also really high-waisted, so I liked that a lot. The next pair are just a plain black denim. They have some holes in them, which gives it a little grungy vibe, but the material on these weren't as stretchy, so they were a little bit tighter on me, which I don't really mind if I'm gonna wear like a loose shirt, but when I wore this tight shirt, I was definitely feeling a little insecure, but I had some really cute rips in the knees and stuff, and they are high-waisted, so I really liked them. They could have been a little bit more stretchy. Maybe I didn't get like the super stretchy material, but they were cute, and they are size 5 as well. They have a little silver button, so they're just very classy, simple black jeans. You can never go wrong with a pair of black pants, so. So the next pair was so cute, simply because of the heart on the butt. When I saw the front of the jeans, I was like, oh, those are cute. And then when the little girl turned around on the on fashionnova.com, I said, yep, I need those. They're so cute. They're just really simple flare jeans, but that little heart just adds like the cutest little touch. They're like a blue denim, and then the heart is like a little bit darker. They're high-waisted, they're stretchy. They're not as stretchy as those dark jeans that I showed you guys, but they are stretchier than the black. So I really did like those. They fit me very well. And I think flare jeans, I got more flare jeans than I did anything else, I think. It's just such a trend right now, and they're so cute and they're so stylish. And I like to try and keep up on the trends, but I also like to try new things. So I'm back and forth, but these are amazing and so cute. This next piece actually isn't jeans, but it's a jacket. She was so cute. I believe it was the Trixie jacket. I don't know the exact name, but like I said, everything will be down below. So freaking cute and adorable. I loved just like the 80s vibe that it gave off with the big puffy sleeves, and you can wear it with so much. I got it in a size small. It just buttons up, and it was just so cute. It had the little ruched little sleeve kind of thing, I guess. I need a good jacket. It's not too light, it's not too heavy, so she was a must-have. All right, so this next pair was a light wash jean. These are super soft. Like, these are more like a jegging kind of material, and I like those because, you know, when you're going out through the day, you're gonna get bloated, or if you eat, you know, if you're losing weight throughout the day, they still hug your body really nicely. I love flare jeans, but I still really do love a good skinny jean. You can never go wrong. You can wear boots, you know. It's easier to just make it look like classy and chic. There are a medium kind of denim. They're dark and then they have like a light wash on the inside. So they're a good versatile jean. You can wear them with a lot of different stuff. So the next pair was really different, and I think these were like definitely top five pair. They have like this cool distressed top, and then the bottoms of the jeans look the same as well. So they're like not super high rise, but they're high rise enough to cover like that little part on everyone's belly that we just don't like. They are like a good medium wash as well, and they just fit so nice. I felt like they weren't gonna like suffocate me, and they still gave me some like breathing room, which was good. Amazing, actually, because your girl loves to eat and I like to have breathing room in my jeans. Distressed kind of top and bottom gives it such a cute and different vibe. I think I'm going to a pumpkin patch tonight, and I think that would be so cute to wear with some wedges and like a cute little fall shirt. So the next pair was a light wash denim. It has a few holes in it, so they're a little bit distressed. They're not too distressed to wear like you just can't wear them everywhere, but they're really pretty. They're not as stretchy as some of the other jeans that I have, but they're not as tight as those black ones. So they still have a little bit of a stretch in them, and they're really cute. They're comfortable, and they're not flare, I believe. Yeah, no, they have a couple of little distressed pieces at the bottom. So I got so many different styles of jeans that I'm literally not gonna need jeans for another year. I'm definitely flying through these jeans. I didn't think that I'd be able to do this so quickly. The next pair is a dark jean. They're high-waisted, super, super stretchy, what I like. They're definitely more of like a jegging material. Super pretty and classy. They have no holes, so it keeps that like classy vibe like I was kind of talking about. And jeans can definitely make or break an outfit, you know, with coloring and styling and shoes, but they are always a very simple and casual go-to if you want. I'm not sure if these are Fashion Nova jeans because they don't say Fashion Nova on them, but they are a very, very distressed jean. I literally had to like slowly maneuver my feet through them because my toes kept like poking through the hole. But they're high-waisted, super distressed, super cute. There's like little rips on the back, and I really did like them. They're just not super stretchy, and I do like a good stretch, but these are more wear for like a couple hours, not too long, take some pictures and take off because they're not super comfortable, but they are, you know, beauty hurts, pain is beauty, all of that good stuff. That is going to conclude my Fashion Nova denim haul, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you got some good inspo for the fall season for some jeans. Fashion Nova is amazing, sending me all of these goodies. I've never had so many new pairs of jeans in my life. Like, I think normally back in the day I'd have like one or two new pairs because they can get so pricey, but that is the good part about Fashion Nova. They have amazing deals, and they're always having good sales. And so definitely be sure to get your fall jeans. Yes, this is an ad, but I picked my jeans according to my style and what I like, and all of my opinions are true and not forced. So if you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, head over to my Instagram. I love you guys, and stay fabulous.